Hey everybody, and welcome to the Salty Streams. I'm looking at a load screen. Oh, great. I am your host, Meerkat Monarch, and this is the Salty Streams, and we're playing XCOM again. I need to figure out why it doesn't want to load sometimes. So we've gotten some way in this game. And apparently Mogi keeps tricking me into making him in the game. So bad Mogi. Yep. But it's a little weird playing a game on a stream called the Salty Streams when I can't possibly be salty today. Why am I not salty, you ask? Because my team won yesterday. Those who know me know that I'm a football fan. And I mean the correct type of football, not that crazy hand-egg shit that you Americans do. I seem to be... Oh, there you go. Just needed to move the mic a bit. Fully dressed, shame on you. Hey, Keld. How you doing, buddy? They won yesterday in a game that was just insanely good. I haven't watched a football game like that in quite some time, and it was just amazing to watch. Basically, it was insane.
Setting course for Sector 15, West Asia.
So we can have five players or five guys with us. And of course our specialist is wounded. Damn it. I don't really want to take... Shit, I gotta put somebody in. I'll do that once this mission is over. I need to put somebody in the Guerrilla Tactics School. So let's see, we have a Ranger, a Grenadier. We should probably bring the Trooper. I've also seen the infantry, a lot of people bragging about the infantry class. So I may also do that. It basically it enables you to fire twice if you don't move. So that's a really cool mod. I can't remember the name of the mod at the moment, but it's pretty awesome. Let's bring a sharpshooter and... Yeah, let's bring the commando as the last person, and then we'll just load up with medkits on Stardust, so at least we have a medkit in case we need it. We have a couple of hand grenades as well. Some crit ability as well, so that should be good. And hack the hidden resistance computer. Shit, I should have had a specialist. Oh, never mind, we do have people that can do that, so no worries. We just won't get the rewards, most likely.
Skyranger deployed. We're in the pipe, 5x5.
I wish there was like a second class or another class that could hack. Some sort of cyber warrior class, that would be cool.
A hacker trying to impress the resistance found a way into the Advent network through an access point near our AO.
Oh. From the looks of it, I'm still floating today. Because you gotta understand, the game I'm gonna probably talk more about the game than the actual game I'm playing. But that football game, man, it was just amazing. It was weird because basically the game is played in two legs, and the winner of the two legs combined is the winner of the entire quarterfinals. So it was the quarterfinals of the Europa League, and a lot of people that follow, especially a lot of people who follow English football, think of it as this almost Mickey Mouse like trophy, but it's not. It's the second tier in Europe when it comes to games, and most other countries take it really seriously. Countries like Germany and Spain, the second tier teams take it really fucking seriously, and it can be a really exciting game as well. So I'll put you there. We got 8 turns to reach the target. Okay. We have the actual. Okay, that's. Okay, I think I want to move a little bit closer as well. You can see him? Yeah, he can. Maybe not. Maybe moving a little bit closer is not really the best option in this case. Maybe we should just start it immediately and then go gung-ho for it. I don't know. I think I'm gonna overwatch.
Eyes on the prize.
And then maybe I'll. If they move closer in, I can use him to pick them out as well. Oh, that would be good. Come on, buddy. Oh, nice! A nice shot, and it critted him as well. If it only had taken one more damage off of him, that would have been excellent. Nice! Oh, man, that was perfect! Oh, that was just amazing. I'm gonna run and gun this, not because, you know, I want to shoot once I'm there, but I want to move him and then just put him on Overwatch so that we get a little closer to the objective, because it's that far away, huh? At least behind full cover. Okay. That's not bad. We still have time. Time is on our side. Let's move up here and just scout out, because I want to move my sniper up here. And I want to move him as fast as possible, so I'm just going to use one turn to move him the entire way. Hey, Evil! Have I told you today that I'm really, really happy? I'm just extremely elated. And it's actually, it's a weird thing, because I didn't used to be, you know, football mad. I didn't used to be, like, this guy who followed sports or whatever, but just that, I think I'll move, just
whatever you say.
Move him. Oh shit, I think he triggered something. No, he didn't. Good. Good. I think that moving like this might be really good. That's a good.
What's over there?
Why this lagging so much? What do you mean? Is it lagging a lot? Huh. That's weird. It's not lagging for me, but I can't see anything on my line either.
On your order.
So that's weird.
Moving to Overwatch.
Let's see. Maybe not behind a gasoline pump. Oh shit. Oh fuck me. Too bad. Okay, what do we got here? What do we got? Oh, we got a fucking... Oh, I hate those. Gods, I hate those. Let's see, where can we move him? What do we have here? We have two stunnies. If I could possibly fuck his day up, I would. That's not bad. Maybe takes him out as well. That gas pump could go. That could take the car as well. That could take out. Is it risky? Just buffering a lot, but it's slowly getting better, and I'm getting further behind the lifetime. Oh, okay.
Boom!
Or it could just be me taking a lot of time talking properly. Nice. That took out one of the sunnies. Nice, 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 nice. Let me see. Can he... Fuck off, bridge. All I wanted to do was see if... Shit. Oh. Yeah, fuck you, game. Is that risky? Moving him over there? I'm just worried if he doesn't... Okay, he sees him. You know what? Take him out, hopefully. Nice. Oh, it's fine now. Okay. I'm just hoping that she can see from here. Gotta figure out this whole fucking zooming thing. I don't think she can see that, the bot that I want her to move in on. Oh no, she can! Okay. Shit. I was just wondering, maybe run and gun it and then get behind full cover. Maybe that one to get some more. Yeah, I think so.
Cut him down.
I think that's a good idea.
Finally.
The The thing is, now those two are so tight that, and also up here, I think I quite frankly want to focus on that guy. Because if I can take him out, then, yeah, the stunny could do some damage, but at least he won't, you know, necessarily... Yeah, please do that. Nice. Thank you. At least he won't kill somebody. He might stun somebody and take him out. Oh, and thank God it was the woman with the armor. Okay, let's just do this. Nice. And that dropped some loot as well. Perfect. That was very nice. Very good. Very cool. That was a very good use of that mechanic. Hey, Mogi! I didn't bring you! I'm just so happy. I don't think I'm able to get salty today. I don't think I can get any happier than I am right now. And it's weird because it's the type of tribalism I usually kind of... Yeah, you know, that might not be so... good, but it just, for some reason, the idea of, Liverpool securing the victory in that manner that they did was just,
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Weird. Very weird for me. Let's see. You can't get... Oh no, that's because... Yeah, evil's ahead.
Seems doable.
Oh, fuck. I thought it was somebody else. I thought it wasn't... I didn't think it was a civilian.
Let's do this!
This team is getting good, man.
Got it covered.
They're just amazing. I think, moving slightly ahead. What the fuck?
The Advent network is almost entirely locked down. We're running out of time. Get to that terminal.
Oh, that was silly of me. God damn it. I could have... Oh, that was just moronic. Damn it.
Moving to position.
Liverpool are terrible. Mogi, you just jealous.
On Overwatch.
Fuck, that was really, really bad. And now I can't move her either because,
okay,
yeah.
I'll go.
Or I could. Wait a minute, I could. Yeah. And I'm gonna. Yeah, you're gonna get. Ugh, fuck, that was scrub. That was scrub level of idiocy. Man. That was just incredibly fucking stupid of me. Oh. Damn it.
Finally.
And now we run into somebody. Fuck me. Of course. Fuck off. Come on. Damn it! Oh, this is really, really bad. This is really fucking bad. A At least we're killing people, you know? Oh, wait a minute. You can flank the fucking snake here. Oh, come on. You can do this. Just fucking blow him away. Thank you. Oh, but that's gonna cost me, man.
Scanning.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Please, 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 please don't. Oh.
I'm under fire.
Yeah. Oh shit! None of them can see you. What the fuck is this? Oh, stop it, game. Stop being silly.
Tired of waiting around.
Oh, she had a run and gun ability also now, so... Yeah, what the fuck's wrong with this game right now? Holy shit.
If you say so.
And it's the whole waiting behind a car again. Or maybe we do this instead. And then we move in with... Because now she... Oh, yeah. Yeah, that could be it.
Finally.
Could she reach? That is just pure evil. Oh, I killed a civilian? No, I didn't. No. Okay, good. Pick it up with a sniper. Nice. Where? Damn you, game. Well, you just a rookie. I needed my best crew for this. Or you're not just a rookie. Actually, you're two people, so stop complaining.
Let me work my magic.
Okay. Why not? If he gets it, he'll be a nice asset, you know, when I don't have specialists available.
We've got access. Status confirmed.
Nice. It's a good way to start the stream with a, you know, competent show of, you know, ability. Oh. So, yeah, that game. I'm gonna try and explain what happened yesterday. So the first leg of the quarterfinals ended 1-1. Which meant that Liverpool was ahead because they scored more goals away. It was at Borussia Dortmund Stadium, the Signal Iduna, I think it's called. And, anyways, so we had, like, an advantage when we played at Anfield, and... It's just weird. My voice is almost gone as well because of I screamed so much yesterday. It was amazing. And so they score. They start the game by scoring two goals within the first 10 minutes. And the first half of the game was just Liverpool, trying, and not getting anywhere. Well done. And then, oh, so no promotions, shit. Okay. And then the second half started by Liverpool scoring and Borussia Dortmund scoring again, which led him to 3-1, and it was like 30 minutes left of the game, which is not a lot of time to score three goals, which we needed to win the game and to progress to the semifinals. And then Felipe Coutinho scored a beautiful goal from just outside of the box, and then Sakho scored from a corner, which was amazing because he hardly ever scores, he's a center back. And then right at the death of the game, or not right at the death, in overtime, Dejan Lovren, a player who's been, you know, ragged on amazing a lot, he's been told he's the worst center half in all time, of all time, and then he scores, and we're level, and we're ahead, and then we're winning the game. It was just amazing. And then Borussia Dortmund got a free kick at the end, but they missed the free kick, and it was just amazing. It's hard to describe. If you're not a football fan, I totally get you. I'm not a huge fan. Delicious bait. Please enjoy the... I understand football fine. Soccer, I don't. Yeah, I'm just gonna let it slide. You can't unruffle my feathers today. I'm too happy. I'm just...
Your efforts continue to bolster the resistance movement across the globe.
Yeah. See? Everybody's happy today. It's good. It's good, okay? It's good. Ooh. Let's see what we have. So we have Fire Axis, that's Scientist. Oh, we should probably finish this one and then grab the rookies. No, most of the world calls it football. It's just... You have the impression that they call it soccer because you're uncivilized and uncouth. China calls it football. They even claim to have invented the fucking thing. And the entirety of South America calls it football, and Latin or Central America. It's just you Americans. Yeah, I know. It comes from association football. So they used to call it a sock. And then soccer. And it's only called soccer in countries where they have another form of football. And I understand that South Africa calls it soccer and football. They basically call it association football. Because they also play rugby. Which, is a more hardcore version of American football. Because they don't wear protection. And funnily enough, there are fewer concussions and injuries on... let's see what we have. Oh, we have a lot of intel. Damn. We can buy a rogue! We can buy me as a rogue! Let's do it. And some supplies. And a lockbox. Nice. Expanded mag. Advanced hacking. Hell yeah. Advanced lockbox. League or Sevens or Union? I have no fucking idea, dude. Yeah. North Korea invented an alcohol that doesn't give you a hangover. Yeah, And they also had a world leader who, when he first played golf, got 18 holes in one. I'll believe it when I see it, brother. Sure, why not? An extra expanded mag. Doesn't hurt anybody. What? Did I have... Maybe I should also get a hair triscope. You know. No, fuck. Sell inventory. That's what I was gonna do. Oh, look at all these trooper corpses. Let's sell down to 10. And... yeah, 7. There's a lot of things that you don't really need. Like stunnies, you don't really need them. The only thing you need them for is... oh, holy shit, 3 lockboxes. Man. Yep, but that's good. Got some money. Got some monies. And now get some more rookies. You heard wrong. It was 18 holes in golf. Yeah, but when it comes to North Korea, I trust them as much as I trust snake oil salesmen. They seem to invented most things, and
the new workshop will do just fine.
Nice. So we built a workshop.
Limited, Commander. I appreciate the
that is perfect.
We'll make good use of them.
That means that we can put Mad Max to work here. I got an off-stream game where I have him as a commando, and he's amazing in that. Let's put one of the gremlins to work here. That will give us better healing rates on our soldiers. And yeah, let's put another one there to help clear the debris. I got a lot of 18 holds in my younger days. Evil. Don't turn this stream into lewd stream. It's salty stream, which has... oh, shit. It could also be... that could also be construed as being... okay, cool. So... hey, me. Nice. Yeah, let's give me dodge and the SMG. Maybe a scope? Yeah. Because he has blindside, so having a scope on him, I think, will be very, very good. Let's also do something with that weapon. Grayish. Let's see. Yeah, that's nice. Also pattern, maybe. I have a lot of patterns now. French lizard. Yeah. If we have a French lizard, maybe we should make it like dark green. Let me see how that works with... or... I don't know. Let's try that. Let's see how it works. Yeah, that looks kind of badass. Is that ocean gray or military gray? I have no idea. I have a lot of pattern mods for the uniforms and so on. It just, yeah. It's amazing. I really love this game. Let's see. So we have two rogues. Let's go the concealed route with me. And we should also go to the Guerrilla Tactics School and put Eric Ismark in. Put him in as a specialist? Yeah, and he's the... Eric, the way he's written there is written in the same manner. And he is sort of a the character from my book. Which I hope will be finished real soon. PCS bonuses are significantly improved. I like that. And here are the other, you know, squad sizes as well. It's amazing. There are so many. I love a lot of these new mods and so on. Moogie? Yeah, maybe. There's a character there that is very gluttonous and he eats a lot, so that could certainly be a cat. We should get Integrated Warfare and Vulture. Definitely. And then we should go and check out if we can do any type of weapons. Holy shit, we can do a lot of weapons. We can do the Whisperer. The Stutter Mag. Let's see what we have here. The MK. We have a lot of people who use the MK Mach 2. So, yeah. Before we do that, I'm gonna do the Stutter Mag. And then the MK Pulse Rifle. But I'm. Just want
to. I've had a chance to take a closer look at some of the Advent weapons recovered from the field. The alloy used in their frames is significantly lighter, making them more suited to the human form. I'm guessing it's the same material we've seen them using all over the colonies.
Pulse
but they
rifle.
Have to be producing it from something here on Earth. They seem to have an endless
rare SMG. Oh. Hmm. You'll spill all the get off the counter, Moogie. You spill all the salt shakers. Yeah. The M1911. Yeah, that's what I was gonna check, wasn't this? It was, shit. Oh, yeah, the engineering.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Yeah, I think that building... upgrading the pulse rifle, as I have so many who have it, will be smart. And then the magnetic rifle and the shotgun and so on and so on and so on and so on. I also want to do this because that is amazing. It's really, really good. The Winchester 1300, I guess, Defender. That's really good. Also the M8 Whisperer. I haven't tried that yet, so I really want to try that as well. But yeah, let's see what else we can do. We can't really do a lot more because, yeah, we have, oh, that's good. We're getting our people back a little bit earlier now. So That's good. Nice. We can't build anything here, so we might as well just continue clearing. Oh no, we also can't build anything there, so yeah, let's just continue excavating. Or well, wait a minute. Is it maybe about time that we do
provide us with some additional power for the Avenger systems, but we'll need to add some shielding first to protect the crew.
Yeah, why not? 15 days. That's not too bad. We could build a power relay over here. Staff it with gremlins. That would be really nice.
Commander, you should establish contact with the local resistance network as soon as possible. The aliens are undoubtedly moving forward with their plans.
Yep. Just let me get them rookies.
Will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts.
Nice. Yeah, let's see what we can discover here.
Work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Why do I have $7 Sanchez as his character? Because I think I downloaded the YouTube pack, basically, with the YouTubers that have tried out the game. So I think I have like a lot of different.
There is something exciting about working under the more intense conditions found on the Avenger. Every decision, every development is of the utmost importance.
He was a part of that package. Commander, so was all. So was also TB and Linus, I think, and some other people. Okay, so we got some movement on the Avatar.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
I'm so glad you read that out. What? Yeah. Why? Okay, so we got Fizzy! Yay! And Alexei Puninsky and Matt Knowles. That Matt Knowles, I think, is from the dev team, actually? Okay, good. Cool. Oh, we lost the scientist. Okay.
After we pay the initial intel cost to make contact, we'll have to Using intel collected so far,
perfect.
We've managed to locate a resistance cell operating out of this region.
Oh, resistance is under attack again.
For West Asia.
Take me on the next mission. Yeah, I could do that. Yeah. I mean, if you die, you have no right to. Let's take the Emperor. Because we have a heavy that is injured, so perfect. Yes. Oh yes. Gotta take the evil one. Yeah. I agree. Oh, who to take? myself or Hulk Hogan. Holy shit. I've not been this tense. It's not been this tense since... well, at least we gotta have... Maroon in. So... who to take next? Dave Rubin, Hulk Hogan, or me? We got a lot of other cool youngins here. We got some new recruits, but we're gonna train them first. There's a non-evil one. No, there aren't that many non-evil. You know what? I'm gonna take my sergeant. She has been awesome thus far, so, yeah, maybe, as this is a rescue team mission type of dealy, maybe Bad Mogi's a better version? Yeah, I think so. I think Bad Mogi's a better version to bring on this mission here. Because I want to have as many sharpshooters and not as much damage dealers as, you know, explosive guys and so on. Or maybe... there's always the opportunity of them hiding behind walls and so on. Yeah, and not bring the incendiary, but just frags. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Bring the Predator version. Oh, and I get Godfrey Elfwick as a reward. This is fucking perfect. I get Godfrey Elfwick. Yeah, I think this team is the team I'm gonna bring right now. You need to make a number two. I don't gotta go to the bathroom right now.
In position to drop.
Oh, Kel, you going to work? Why? Use some kind of square?
Duh.
Yeah, let's begin this mission. And, kick some alien ass. Yeah. Okay, enjoy your day at your job, Kel. Have a lovely day, and remember to stay evil.
We're the only ones with any chance of stopping them. We're heading in to lock down the area. Neutralize all...
You know, if you need to pee, you make better decisions. Yeah, that is actually true. They've done research. It's weird. What we humans don't figure out through the use of science, you make better decisions when you want to have a wee, when you have to take a piss, or when you have to take a tinkle, whatever you feel like using a word for, you know.
Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot, and so did we.
So who do we have here?
Position for deployment on this one.
What? Holy shit. Who the hell's this?
Je me dirige vers la position.
Okay, so it's another defense mission. That's not too bad. Ryan, I want you to, take up a position here and do some scouting for me.
Whatever you say.
just want to check the fucking door that there's nobody hiding behind there. That would be bad. So we have 12 turns until the evacuation is done. Definitely want to have... Oh shit, that's not good. Oh, I thought it was somebody who spotted him. Yeah, let's put Stardust over here. He's got one of the new, the upgraded versions. Okay, let's see where we can put the whiny Mogi.
Bring it, Skyhole.
I totally forgot. I put Homer's voice pack on Mogi's character. Oh, that is funny.
Commander, the situation just got worse. Resistance outposts are reporting enemy transports on the move across this region. They're getting ready for an all.
Yeah, the Haven siege missions can be really, really bad.
Let's do this.
Don't necessarily mind them. Yeah, that's what I thought. Fucking mutants. Oh shit, that's not good. And she's flanked. Typical. Okay, Mogi, I think I need you immediately to do some dirty business.
Okay.
Oh, you know I'd like to kid you, buddy. I don't necessarily always mean that you're whiny. I'm just
being a style, but you gotta go.
Nice. That removed his cover, didn't it? Shit, it didn't. Oh, let me just see. Can you see him from here? You can't see him? What the fuck? Anyways, I think moving over there is a good spot. And, oh, you can only see him. Oh, fuck. Okay. Nice.
Deflection.
Are you kidding me? How about the rupture one? Can you? That would be awesome if you hit that. Shit. Fuck.
Shall fail to connect.
That's really bad.
You know, that was good.
I do realize that puts
going in for the kill.
Evil in a precarious situation, but I do have a plan.
Advent troops here.
No, fuck! That ruined my plan. Oh shit, that was really, really, really not good. Fucking hell, that was bad. Fuck. Motherfuck. Oh, this could be bad. Okay. Oh, Ryan actually has a fucking grenade. Maybe that could reach him? Could blow his cover. You can't see anybody, can you? These guys are just regular fucking guys, I guess, so it doesn't really... If you hit this, I will be forever fucking grateful, but I didn't expect much in that situation. Oh, that is really, really bad.
This is for you!
Nice. I should have done that earlier. I should have done that earlier, damn it.
If you say so.
If he can reach him now. Yes! Fuck yeah. Oh, that could be it. That could help. Oh, damn it! I thought I had one more. I thought I could move one more. Shit. Oh, fuck me. That was bad. Oh, don't you fucking dare do anything untowards to my lovely, lovely peoples. And of course, they're gonna mark. Can he reach even from there? How much did you get damaged now? Oh, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
I don't feel so good.
No. I'd imagine not. At least they're bunched up together now. And, I completely forget that this is a long fucking mission. Shit, that was a bad move from my part. Kill him. Nice. There's no arguing with shotgun to the face.
Well, how about that?
Shit, I should have modded some of the fucking... Let's move Scotty over here. Pretty please. Shit.
Come on.
Yeah, you know what you gotta do, buddy. I mean, he's running out of... No, I meant throw that fucking thing over
USA!
Here.
USA!
What? Oh, fuck no. Let's get a reload in anyways.
Rock and roll.
Yeah, let's kill that fucking guy.
Target neutralized.
How many others do we have left that can move? I feel like
moving to designated position. On overwatch.
Should we just make him move?
Lance une grenade.
Yeah. Shit! You have got to be fucking kidding me. Of course he takes a shot there. Fuck! Totally forgot that I had people coming in from that side.
I need a med kit here. What's going on?
Fuck you. You don't fucking dare to shoot my friend. Yeah, I realize that.
Extinguish those fires!
I'm doing something.
Okay. How many people I got left now? I could take a shot. You have the usurper here. Why not? I mean,
understood. Moving out.
Oh. Of course. Shit. Well, no worries.
What's over there?
Well, that's just beautiful. Shit. That's not what I wanted at all. Come on, pretty please. God damn it, Mogi!
Stay on target! Stay on target!
I gotta wipe out all of them.
Nailed him!
Wipe them out. Okay, the question is, how much damage can he possibly do here? It's just, how the fuck is he behind high cover there? And of course he misses. God damn it, I should have taken out the trooper. He's gonna flank fucking Mogi now. Oh, of course, more fucking stunnies. Ugh, just beautiful. Yeah, and he marks Ryan or Stardust and takes a shot and hits. Fuck. This is really, 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 really bad. And of course, he takes another shot. Nice. At least he survived that. We could clean up this pretty well.
They're bringing in reinforcements.
Started to get cooked.
Sure.
Yeah, I think that's a good shot to take. Let me just first... Where the fuck is the guy with the... Oh, that's Stardust. Damn it. Okay, Ryan, where are you? Because if that only taken out more. Because what I'm thinking here is move Ryan over here.
Closing on target position now.
Flank that fucker. Shoot him. Maybe kill him. What?
Toss me some
ammo. Okay, that's just insanity. I think getting evil somewhere safe would be our priority. Maybe we can just, yeah, let's do that instead. He's still safe behind that. And he killed that guy, so that's good.
Did you see that one?
Move it.
Nice. You're not gonna miss now, Mogi, are you? Shoot the tank. Yeah, I am going to shoot the tank, but I'm just wondering if I could use that shot of somebody, for instance, like Scotty, maybe, or Zimov, who maybe doesn't have that good of shot to start with, to kill it so that we can fire even more with somebody who's for instance, that fucking officer is just, yeah, he's I think I have death from above on him, don't I? Oh no, I do now, because, yeah. Oh shit, he's that far away. I think I need to...
Das lass ich mir nicht zweimal sagen.
Let's move our, our wounded people into a little bit better areas.
Okay, I'll go.
And then maybe heal some of them with our trooper. If you could hit that, that would be super. Nice! Oh yeah, that's right. We got another fucking group coming in. No worries, we can get them.
Admin troops spotted.
Oh shit, too bad she's disoriented.
Negative damage.
No worries, we got enough people Oh, fuck you, game. Fuck you so hard. Shit. This is really, really... not advantageous. Of course. Of course they're gonna try and hit Scotty. Fuck you. Fuck you, game. Fuck you so hard. Oh, shit. I hate doing this. Yeah, load anyways. I just hope that I'm a little bit further back, that my guys haven't been that wounded yet. Maybe I don't move into the most idiotic places ever. Oh no, that is still... yeah.
I'm going.
But I think I'm gonna do what I did the first time anyways. But maybe use one of the rookies.
Okay, je me dirige vers la cible.
Grenades. Cause I can still hit all three of them. That actually... killed most of them as well. That's not bad. Can you pick that one up? Nice.
You know, that was good.
It's killing time.
Nice. That's actually quite better, quite a lot better.
Come get some.
Who do you see now? You see that guy. Could you possibly... reach him?
USA! USA!
I think this might actually be a better way of setting it up as well. Nice.
No longer a threat.
Go back to planet loser.
Too close to the heat.
Okay, no worries. Dudes and dudettes. Come on. Come on. Fuck no. Damn it.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
I think I'm gonna stay like this a little bit tighter, cause, yeah. Nice. That's exactly what we needed.
Let's do this.
Come on, please. Just damn it.
Enemy is still up.
You know what? I'm just gonna place you in perpetual. Not a bad place to put him. And that actually flanked our dude as well. What? Damn it. Especially since I have a fucking... Oh. That's just him.
If you say so.
But you're not missing. Are you, Stardust? No! Are you kidding me?
Okay.
You guys and your fucking aim. Come on. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. How can 7 guys miss that much? Mogi. Oh, that is just beautiful. Mowing him down with a minigun.
More of them coming in.
Okay. This is not too bad. It's a better way of doing it. Keeping him together and just keeping him... I think I'm gonna reload and then just overwatch with her.
Reloaded.
Just keep the boundary.
Okay.
What? You spotted some more?
Waiting better than working.
Yeah, I think reloading and then overwatching is not a bad idea.
That's it. Rolling.
Just spreading.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Oh, okay.
Closing our target position now.
Cool 18.
Scanning.
And then move.
What's over there? Affirmative. Covering now.
Good thing is that, yeah, they're dropping, but at least we are in positions that are somewhat defendable. That's what she said? What do you mean that's what she said? Nice. 2 troopers and a stunny. Come on, pick that up. Nice. Okay, we got one of them down, and it got a promotion to a man in maroon. That's good. That's always good.
What about that?
Getting a little too warm over here.
Yeah, no worries. I'm gonna move you, Ryan. .64 shot. Could you possibly? Just wondering here. Nice! That is just too good. Damn, that's good. I don't think I want to utilize my wounded dudes to begin with. You're not seeing anybody. You're seeing both of them, and Ryan might see him now. Fuck me sideways. That is just literally not cool. Oh, okay. Okay. We got people with some weapons of dealing with that. No worries.
I'm on the move.
It was just, damn it, more stunnies. Fuck you, game. Fuck you and your stupid little choices.
Frag out!
Is that the best? I usually don't do under 50, but what the hell? Oh, damn it.
Negative damage.
Oh, that is just sucky. That is just sucky beyond sucking. So hard.
I can handle it.
Shit. 52, could you please pick that up? And of course it just grazed him.
I might have winged him.
Yeah, you did.
Firepower over here.
Yeah, you did, buddy. All of those positions are just terrible. We could run and gun, and then move in behind a tree over here.
Location confirmed.
Maybe. Oh, this is terrible. Through the wall and just killed him. Nice. And then let's see, that's 48. He has to move. Who else do we got left? Oh, we got Coyote coming in here. That's nice.
Okay.
And he doesn't fucking reach. Damn it. Fuck. That's not what I wanted.
I'm trusting you here.
Oh, that might be a better solution. Or should I just try and go for it? Nice. Oh shit. Oh, that loot's gone. That's gonna explode. Nice. Shit.
This is not good.
No shit, Sherlock. Mogi, come on. Don't disappoint me now. Fuck off.
Oh, man,
that's bad. And here comes more. Fuck off. shit, this is bad. It's just amazingly bad. And of course they're going after our rookie. Fuck you, game. Now don't move! You were in perfect position to fucking shoot somebody! You retards! And now, of course, he's gonna go after Mogi, who's stunned, and damaged, and fuck, and shit, and motherfuck. Who are you shooting at? Oh, you're shooting at Ryan? Well, that was a mistake. Oh, we got two people panicked now? What the fuck?
Oh yeah. Set them up, knock them down. I'm going.
I know what you're thinking. You're thinking that was stupid. I have a plan. Shit!
Shot wide.
Oh, fuck off, game. Oh, shit. Oh, God. And I thought it wouldn't get salty today. Hey, Asto! Yeah. Spartan 4 mod, I know. The Spartan mod just doesn't look good. Prayers to RNGesus, yeah. So, we're in kind of a stickety-wickety. How am I supposed to do this? When people keep missing? Hit the fucking target for once. God damn it!
Come on, focus.
I have to reload anyways.
Good to go.
I was kind of hoping that I could find somebody who wasn't. Oh, Mogi's not active anymore. Oh, that's just fucking great. Could you possibly hit him from here? I mean, I know it's a lot to ask, but... never mind. I mean, Ryan, if you move over here... Do you flank them then?
Got something new.
Come on, please. If he'd only
got no ammo.
Hit the first one. That wouldn't have been that much of an issue. Oh, shit. How many do we have left? We have... Yeah, those guys are... really, really bad.
I'm trusting you here.
Ah! How is that not flanked? How the fuck is that not flanked?
Shot wide. Ammo out.
Zaul.
Oh. Game. Fuck you so many times it hurts. Please, evil, just get this asshole.
I can handle that.
That's all I'm asking. It's just hit that guy so hard it bleeds.
You know, that was good.
Okay, he marked evil. And of course... No, they marked Stardust. Okay. That might not be so bad. It's not good, but it's not bad either. Fuck off! Why the...
That didn't feel good.
Why you gotta go after him? And of course, here comes that fucking guy, and he's gonna shoot at Stardust as well. No, he's taking a shot at fucking evil! Fuck you, game! Oh, gods. Oh. And of course, as that happened, the stream lagged. Oh, fuck off. I mean, first do the reload.
Let's rock.
What? He can still do rupture shot? Really? Okay. Let's try one then. Let's see what happens if he takes the rupture shot.
Threaded.
Oh, and you had to miss that one as well. Fuck off.
Adjusting sights.
Fuck off. Fuck right off. Yeah, I think moving there is better. Most other ideas.
Did you see that one?
Yeah, I did. It was beautiful.
En route vers la position indiquée.
How come he can't flank that dude when he's here?
Moving to position.
You're stunned, dude. It doesn't help how fucking much I want to use you. It's just, if you're stunned, you're stunned. And then I can't do shit about the situation.
If you say so.
I should probably utilize fuck. Orange Jesus, you fucking bastard. All of them. Just fucking bastards. Yeah. Nobody hits anything anymore. That's just beautiful. Let's see, how many we have left? Oh, we just have those two. How nice of you. That is just beautiful.
Tired of waiting around.
If we could just for one. What? This game is just, it's gonna be the death of me. Yeah, fuck off! Fuck right off! Oh, God. And of course, yeah. Oh, nice. One hit, one miss. And they're going after Stardust again. Nice, one miss.
I'm all right.
This might actually have been a little bit smarter way of doing it. I'm just worried about Evil at the back there because he's clearly... clearly the luckiest man alive. Oh shit, Scotty. Totally forgot. Duck. Oh fuck.
Taking heavy fire.
Okay. See ya, Stone.
More hostiles inbound.
Oh fuck off.
Fire spreading.
Okay, oh, we gotta just deal with these guys. Then. Who's 100% guaranteed to hit here from that? Oh, reload. Sorry.
We're green together.
Oh, please, please, please. Nice! Oh, that is just beautiful.
Impressed yet?
Kinda, yeah. Almost! It's not too bad. Not too shabby. Oh shit. I have the flashbang. I should have utilized that a hell of a lot more.
Ready to engage.
68. What's the... there, that's not good. Oh, perfect.
Affirmative, moving out.
Please, please pick that up, Luxley. Oh, perfect. Oh, that is a savior. That means I can move. Scotty up here, yeah. And just pick him off with your pistol. Nice. That earned her a promotion as well. That is just beautiful. And then... come on! Now, Mogi, it's your time to shine! I love that. I love that usurper mask, or that predator mask for him. Let's see, who else we got? Oh, we got that fucking guy down there as well. Yeah. But I think we can deal with him. pretty sh- Oh shit, now the fucking missing starts. Who we got left?
Headed there now.
Okay, perfect.
Toss me some ammo.
That means perfect. You saw, that wasn't a revolver, that was, actually,
We're green to go.
Ordre bien reçu, j'y vais.
I know that's pretty bad, but that's very good. I have to say, I'm really happy with that round. It sounds like me watching a Bukkake. Very funny.
They got me flanked!
Okay, so he moves, and he takes a shot at... Okay, that wasn't one of my soldiers, so that just has to...
Help! Help! Someone help!
Okay, you couldn't at least taken a shot before panicking? Okay, who do we have here? Just wondering, does that flank him? Thank you.
Target neutralized.
Okay, so we have two or three people here. We don't have any fucking... Oh no, yes we do. Yes we fucking do. Please tell me you can reach them from there. Please. Pretty please. Pretty please with sugar on top. You know what? I'm just going to do that because it might blow up the... It might blow up those. And I can still shoot them anyway, so... Yeah, I know. You're going to make a joke about reach rounds, aren't you? Jotun still has sight of that guy, yeah. The usurper needs to reload anyways.
Do this thing.
I'm actually thinking maybe Quill up and then just firing on that fucking cylinder back there. Nice. And move her up here. Let's see, how many... Can you spot any of them from that? Is it just me, or does the map seem kind of wobbly? I think actually firing a pistol shot there is better than nothing, I guess. Shit, that gun is good.
That's it.
It's a hell of a gun. It's just beautiful. I'm also thinking run and gun with Evil, but let's see how many we got left. We got the Usurper standing there. We got the Templar and... Oh, we just have three left? Shit, that means I have to do this then. I was worried she'd miss! Damn it, don't do that to me again. From what position could you flank him and still be safe? I'd say from here? He should? But you never know about this game? Yes. Now deal pain! You fucking weakling. Oh, this is a long shot. Oh, too bad I don't have suppressor or suppression or something on it. Oh, he's gonna shoot at Mogi, isn't he? No, he's gonna... Yeah, he is. Duck buddy! Fuck off! Oh, fuck me, this game, sometimes, man. Hey, Neku! Yeah, this will forever be known as the saves coming. Oh, well, it wasn't as bad as some other versions, I guess. I'm actually considering something really risky.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
But the reason why I'm going to do it this way is because... Hopefully that takes out the entire wall as well.
Frag out.
Now she doesn't see him, but... He's there, I know. And now he's dead as well, so... Nice. That was a little bit better.
Target neutralized.
Use of those abilities. And let's see, we still have him. Well, no worries. We haven't forgotten about you, little buddy. Yeah, that didn't fucking do us any good, did it? Yes, it did! Fucking killed him! Nice! That was way better. Better. That was way better. Oh shit, we still gotta reload with Mogi. Don't we? Well, just give it a shot, buddy. Oh, yes. Better than nothing.
Trying is the first step towards failure.
We still have somebody who's, yeah.
What's over there?
Come on, hit. Please, buddy. Shit.
Not good.
No, shit, Sherlock.
Here I come.
It's a better angle. Yeah, fuck off. Fuck you, game. Fuck you so hard. It hurts. It's just not possible to hit from there. Shit.
That is not good.
What's over there? Salt? Yeah. Just no matter what I do, it seems it's just bound to fail. Okay, that's not bad. It's better than the last time, at least.
Multiple hostiles advancing in our position.
Okay, no worries.
Fire's getting worse here.
You do not need to be panicked anymore, buddy. And, we're gonna move Evil into a more secure position. Say over here. Just until the fucking psychopaths of the umpteenth degree is gone. God damn it!
Missed.
You sure did, buddy. Thanks a lot, buddy. You sure glad you're my buddy, buddy?
Finally.
No. Oh. Nice.
How many is that now? Gonna need to reload soon.
Yeah, I realize that. You like to move it, move it.
On my way. On overwatch. Heading out.
Oh shit, I didn't see that. He didn't have his gun reloaded at the time. Okay, let's put you here.
Moving to overwatch.
Alien hunter down here.
I'm trusting you here. Scanning.
So we lost one dude, but you know. But all in all, it's going pretty well, and I do think it's just another one more drop or something left. Oh, God! Couldn't you please, just for once, hit somebody?
Get it together.
Yeah.
Not even close.
Fucking hell. That's pretty awful. That is just goddamn awful. Yeah, that's a final solution. I think that's gonna be sort of like, no, then, yeah, this one's better. Nice. You're forgiven for the miss last time. Nope, we're not gonna do anything with him. just yet.
I'm gonna move
her down and
I'm on my way.
Yeah. Shit.
Gonna need to reload soon.
Okay. What about you, Quill? Does that get you an aim bonus? Shit, that's good. Perfect.
Hostiles pacified.
Nice. That means that we can reload.
I'm ready.
And reload.
Let's do this thing.
And reload an Overwatch. Move.
Okay, I'll go.
And Overwatch.
Come here. Add in reinforcements inbound.
Yeah, I know. I still have the flashbang. I could have used it. Okay, now we know where they're coming next.
Not a problem, boss.
Well, let's set up some sort of Overwatch trap.
Come get some.
Oh, shit. Of course, he's running out of bullets just as we need as
moving to Overwatch.
She's not going to be able to make any difference, but at least we can move her in to do some damage the next turn, I guess.
I'm on my way.
Let's move Mogi over here. Have him put down some Overwatch fire if necessary. I know I'm putting Ryan in an open
Overwatch.
An open country, but
moving to designated coordinates.
As long as it's not, you know, too bad what drops, I can get him out of there pretty quickly. So there's no worry there. Let's just put her into a position for picking up stragglers. And let's do
Overwatch.
Come get some.
Hopefully this is the last transport. Hey, Nels! Yeah, even though I'm a happy guy today, I'm a bit salty at the at the game right now, because it was behaving like a bitch, basically. Nice. Nice. Oh, nice! Oh, not so nice. But still, very good. Very good. Oh, oh. We're not done. We got Mogi. Okay. Could have done better, Mogi. Nice. Oh, nice, Quill. Beautiful. I'm pretty sure,
I'm going.
Nice. Perfect.
Impressed yet? Need a resupply.
And he got his promotion. That is beautiful. We can first do like a lightning hands. And that missed, of course.
That is not good.
And let's see what Rupture actually has. You know what? Let's sniper shot it. That is beautiful.
Hostile terminated.
Let's move already. Moving to Overwatch.
Yeah, I think we can put a lot of people on Overwatch.
I'm on it. On Overwatch.
Just
covering now.
On Overwatch, I'm coming in.
Okay. You know what? I'm gonna do this now. Cause they're dropping in the same fucking area.
Overwatch. Come and get some.
The other side of that rock. Thank you very much.
I'm on it.
Oh no, we lost. Oh, we've lost two.
Okay.
Okay, so we got them, you know, we got their drop zone pretty much surrounded.
Yeah, why not?
Right on top of them.
Affirmative. Covering now. Understood. Moving out.
I was sure there was another pod here somewhere, but they don't seem to have appeared yet, so... Hopefully this is the last pod of fighters landing.
Got it covered.
I think I got him pretty well covered. Ooh, a shield bearer. Okay. This could be bad.
Resistance contacts have heard rumors Advent might be rolling out the power system. Looks pretty tough.
Oh shit! Now everything misses except for Evil, of course, who is evilly awesome. And Mogi, who is not so awesome, who missed. And Quill, who missed. And, holy shit, that was a lot of misses, but we seem to have cleared at least one of them out. Was he able to activate a shield? Who do you see? You see him, and you see- Oh! There's another dude? Where is he? But could you possibly, you know, flank him? Where is he?
Moving on target location.
I can't understand. Oh, there he is. Okay. I get it now. Oh, he's an advanced trooper. Well, at least he He revealed where he was. If you could just pick off some of that health. Nice. That helps a lot. And then, Mogi, you get to pick off him. And then we can move in for the kill on that shield bearer.
Well, I'll need some beer.
Damn, I like that. Who's that? Oh, that's Loxley. Okay. Only a 37. Shit. Oh, still, that is good.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Okay, Mogi. At least you killed somebody before you left. Let's go destroy some people. And it shreds the armor as well. Holy shit, I should be using that blade a lot more often. Damn, that's good.
Status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts.
Oh shit, that was intense.
Mission accomplished.
Oh, we got a lot of people wounded. And two people killed. It should have been more because I, you know, safe scummed. I won't, Mogi. We just finished. Lasers. Yeah, definitely. I should definitely be a priority now. But I think most of those fighters were actually people from, you know, previous campaigns and whatnot. It didn't seem like they were actual soldiers from the soldier pool. Oh, by the way, on Sunday, I think I will be playing Enter the Gungeon. You know, Sunday, Gun Day. Fits. It's a pun, I know. But I like puns. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Yeah, I think getting him as a shredder will be great, because I need to up his aim, though. Mogi is definitely good for this world. Oh, and Bladestorm! That is just awesome. That is a very good way of free sword attacks with any enemies that enter or attack from melee range. It's also awesome if you have the Phantom, Shadow Strike, and Conceal to have Bladestorm. Implacable is also very, very good. I love Implacable, but Bladestorm, man, against those Stun Lancers, man, if I'd had that this time around, there wouldn't have been that much trouble, because Bladestorm, that clears up a lot of issues. Basically, oh, nice! You got rapid fire? That is very cool. Spread out. You know what? I think I'm actually gonna have him carry a medkit from now on. And have him have two extra medkit charges, because it's always good to have one medic with us, and since we at the moment don't have any specialist that isn't injured, we should definitely have him as a sort of a field medic. And, oh yeah. Oh, death from above or quick draw. Death from above is just awesome. I think I'm gonna do that. You know, you can combine that with lightning hands and a lot of other stuff, so that is very, very effective. Very good. Man in Maroon is getting better and better. Let's see, Commando. Burst Impact. Uses heavy explosive special round. Rupture enemy and gives a chance to hit critical. 5 rounds each mission. Oh, that is awesome! Burst Impact. I think I'm gonna do that. That is just... have that on a commando. Even though I like Mark Target, Burst Impact seems like very, very cool. DFA lasers. Yeah, we gotta get lasers, buddy. Advanced autoloader, nice. And another advent lockbox. And some Illyrium cores. That is very good. We need to build the proving grounds very soon. And also the...
Hello, Commander.
And we got Godfrey Elfwick. Nice. Very cool. Let's see. What? Okay, I had him already. That's cool. Oh, nice. That is very cool. Let's see what Ryan gets to be. Commando. Another commando. That is very cool. And look, he got the shutter gun. Oh, the shutter mag gun. Let's see if we got something else. Rear SMG. That is very cool. I think I'm gonna go for that one. On Ryan, that is really cool. And Quill, did he become? Oh, Ranger, another Ranger. That is very cool. Means I need to train some specialists and so on. Weapon upgrade, let's see. Advanced autoloader. No, I'm gonna place that on a man in maroon. There's nothing here. Let's see, let's find man in maroon here. Let's do that already. Advanced autoloader, yes. Perfect. And then, two heavies, maybe? Two grenadiers. At least Mogi needs that, extra clip, because he's gonna be more of a gunner. So, yeah. That hacking is going on. Yeah, when our Mark Boy, when he comes in, Or Aelic, when he comes in, he's definitely going to have increased PCS chip, personal combat simulator chip. That's going to be him. He's going to get that. We could do it already, I guess. I mean, it doesn't hurt, does it? Oh no! Oh, he has to be. Okay, never mind then. Yeah. Let's go back to. Sure.
Avenger plotting new course.
The outcome of this research can only further.
Oh, nice! A rare gremlin. Cool.
Greetings, Commander.
That is very cool. Oh, the Stun Lancer is now instant.
The Advent Stun Lancer was apparently outfitted with the intention of serving as a civilian peacekeeping unit within the city centers. Although
My
they are equipped with weapons capable of administering non-lethal blows, recent reports indicate an increasingly aggressive step. Although Advent clearly intended
Arc Blade, that is very nice.
Dealing with any unruly civilians,
we need those.
It seems they have come to rely on
new research
the time since.
I really want this. Let's do that.
I assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Perfect. Perfect. That means we can. Oh, damn it. Hello, Dave. But we need to do this then. Loadout. Gremlin. Rare gremlin. Blinding protocol. Nice. That's kind of cool. That is kind of cool. I don't know. 3 to 6, 4 to 6. Why not increase mobility as well? And weapon upgrades. Sure, expanded mag on him. And then fill something else in here. Do we have anything? No. Got nothing for the armor. Plus 20 hacking. That gives us 70 hack. That's not bad. Oh, maybe that increases. I don't know. Maybe it's 90. I'm not sure. But with this as well, it might get even higher. Can we put somebody in here now? Oh, we can. Yeah. Okay, let's first check out our classes to see what we don't need. We don't need a commando at the moment, not a grenadier either. Might need an officer, some rangers, no rogues really. And sharpshooters, yeah, specialist, yeah, and troopers. So, no rogues. Two officers, maybe. A ranger. A sharpshooter, a specialist, and a trooper. That fits almost perfectly. Need to get some more peoples in. Let's see who we can hire. I know we can't hire anybody right now, but let's see what we have here. Samantha Reed. Well, there's Micro, Louis Cipher, my friend left on the... It's Imam Diallo from our first stint, and Daniel Alfrank from...
If I find another rapper stuffed under one of these command consoles, there's gonna be hell to pay.
Let's recruit the Mimbari. And let's train our Mimbari to be an officer, as she is an ambassador. Ambassador Delenn from Mimbar in Babylon 5, which is kind of cool. So, yeah.
Strategic resource located.
Nice. Let's go to the black market and sell some stuff, because I think I want to be able to sell inventory. Let's sell down to 40 here. Rare Kevlar armor. Ew. Sectoid, a bunch of Lancers as well. I don't really think I need any Lancers, really. Lockboxes. Nope, I think that's pretty much it. I could buy another Hair Trigger. And rush plated armor. Yeah, I think we want to do that and that. That means that we have nothing left.
Setting course here for Sector to do. 5, India.
Yep, our new officer. Let me see one more time what we were missing here. No commandos, no grenadiers. We're missing another officer, another ranger, a sharpshooter, specialist, and trooper. So, if I, for instance, if I, for instance, made, let's say, let's see who we got here. Well, Fizzy gotta be something here. You know? Let's make him a sharpshooter. Let's have the cat pick out most of the stuff. Let's go to engineering and see if we can build anything, any of the weapons. Could do magnetic rifle, shotgun. We could do both shotgun and the magnetic pistol. Oh, and the gauss rifle. I do want that gauss rifle. The magnetic rifles, yeah, I think I'm gonna go magnetic rifles instead, and then just as soon as we get the drop. Oh shit, I screwed up there, didn't I? Shit. Cause the
through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
Let's see what we have here. Okay. Sure.
Commander will need to completely scan this region.
Yes. I do realize that, dude.
But the choice is yours.
Gonna ignore that.
Setting course.
Gonna continue scanning here. When the next mission pops up, I think I'm gonna take a break, because I got the podcast tonight, and
I need to
do some stuff. Nice. Plated armor, predator armor, Illyrium. New research available, Illyrium exosuits and spider suit. That is perfect. Predator armor, spider suits, and exosuits. That is very good.
The turrets we see employed by Advent.
I think that's pretty much it.
Most of my involvement in the chip development process was on the theoretical side. Can't help but
power
feel
relay?
Some degree of responsibility for
oh,
the
shit.
Final product as we see it in use today. When intently focused on a singular aspect of a project, in my case, countering the body's rejection of the implant.
Commander, we've got local resistance forces waiting to make contact, but we'll have to make the first move.
Yeah, I know.
The market is open.
Oh shit, of course, insufficient power. Gotta build the fucking thing here as well. Damn it.
Setting course for the Indian Regional Zone.
I think making contact in the upper corner soon might be a good idea as well. And of course, they make a progress on the Avatar project.
The aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project.
That sounded really
bad. We're going to slow them down. We'll need to move fast.
Bad. Oh, you're playing the Doom beta? How is it? Nice.
Commander, we've established contact with the local resistance, and we can move on the Advent Black Site on your order. We should make sure our troops are fully equipped and ready for a tough mission. I'm guessing security will be tight at the facility. It looks like we've got our work cut out for us, Commander.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Yes, I do realize that.
To establish local regional
nice.
Contact.
Perfect. Means we have another... view soldiers. Yeah, let's have Paninsky do like an officer run. We should probably upgrade this as well. It's 125. I'm gonna wait a little while. Resistance comes at full capacity. Yep. Amazing. Good to see. I haven't lost my touch with the multiplayer. That's cool.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Advent doesn't seem to have any issues stationing completely autonomous weapons in close proximity to the people in those cities. Really shows you how much they care.
Let's decrypt another lockbox.
Valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
I have made a number of
nice, a rare cannon.
Commander. Hello, Commander.
New research. Let's see. Let's do one more of them. Because we get one for every mission we do almost. Okay, let's see what we got here.
We've established we're getting requests for support from multiple sites around the world.
Neutralize Advent.
Unfortunately, we only have the resources to respond to one of them. The decision is yours.
That is nice. Getting a sergeant specialist. And that is, yeah. Given that the next resistance supply drop by 50%, that is bad. Protect the device. But anyways, that's going to have to... that's going to have to wait until next Friday. Or maybe I'll stream something this weekend. Sorry about that noise. I unintentionally hit my headphone cord. But anyways... that's gonna be it for the stream today, and yeah, this has been the salty stream, and it's been salty today, but we got some work done, we got some people promoted, and yeah, it's been fun. If you like what you see, please subscribe. But anyways, this has been the Salty Stream, and I have been your host, the Meerkat Monarch. And please tune in to the podcast tonight. We're going to be discussing all the events of this week. And it's the Unsolicited Opinions podcast on the League of Evil channel on YouTube. So it's league.of.evil.streams. Yeah, we're gonna, it's in about 6 hours? Yeah, 6 hours. 6 hours from now, we're gonna be discussing all the events of the week on the Unsolicited Opinions podcast. So, anyways, I'll see you guys then, and, for now, bye-bye.